welding spring pads to trailer axle. Double check your measurements.
Oh, he moved it.
He moved it?
He moved it.
Make sure spring pads are level.
Damn,
weld spring pads to trailer axle.
And be sure to always check your camber on your axle to make sure you have the spring pads welded on the right way.
Damn it.
I know it sucks.
Paint bare metal. Watch the full video on Trailer Parts Unlimited YouTube channel.
They're for safety, two of them. They're for two purposes. Camper trailer and regular trailer.
Yeah.
You're using too much space, huh?
I think you used.